But we also saw that here,
doing what he's doing right here. Obviously, you don't know about the scratching heads of this here. But he saw many, many parties before that. He loved Shakespeare. He quotes Shakespeare all the time. And Shakespeare, back then, now, what we've seen is kind of an elevated thing. He's a princess and he quotes Shakespeare. Other people fight Shakespeare all the time. And don't know it because it was crazy. It's become the lingua franca, if you will. But when Lincoln was fighting Shakespeare, he was really knowing that, you know, literate American people were aware of it. And so the culture in the 19th century was different, but it still has these unifying aspects to it. And you had multiple presidents who both embraced the culture and also took advantage of the treatment. Oh, okay, great.
So continuing with the 19th century, I know that there's a white
house. Of all the things in the world, what do you really want? Is it toughness, victory, fight for it?
You know, Lucky, I have fought and won more battles than you can imagine with this hat. It means so much to me, I can't even give it to you, Lucky.